CRT overlays can add a unique cinematic style to your shots, and this is why we created PXCRT plugin to bring the process of creating them down to one single click. Now, there are many applications for using a CRT overlay in a scene, but today we're going to talk about some of the most famous ones to begin with. Well, the most obvious use case for a CRT overlay is of course when you want to take a shot back to the CRT era, replicating all the textures and stylistic imperfections of those vintage monitors on top of a sharp image created by modern cameras that don't produce such images. This type of look can be used to spice up music videos and films, or to make videos that are seemingly produced in the past. The next use case for CRT look is exactly the opposite of the previous one, and it's used to create a futuristic look. It's sometimes funny how one type of look can be used so diversely, but CRT overlays can also create a cyber city vibe for all kinds of displays that exist in a world full of them. It can also be used to really sell the holographic effects in a scene by depicting the imperfections of a projected image. CRTs can also be used to stylize all sorts of motion graphics like titles, logos, backgrounds, cards, transitions, and more to simply make them look cooler than they are. So, as you can see, the applications for using CRT overlays are somehow endless, and that's why we've added all these different settings and options in our CRT plugin to enable editors to dive in deeply and customize the look exactly as they want. While you're inside the plugin, you can customize your pixel type and intensity, adjust the curviness of the frame to make an old monitor look, and tweak the colors with the standard color correction settings as well as RGB channels that gives you more room to create realistic chromatic aberration for your scene. You can also play with the flicker, noise, and light radius, as well as malfunctions that has a full list of tasty screen distortions that exist in different types of CRT displays. And this is it. The PXCRT plugin that is able to add more flavor to your shots and ultimately create a unique style. If you'd like to have the plugin in your toolkit, you can check it out from the link in the description. We really love to see it in action, so don't forget to comment down your creations with the PXCRT. Best of luck, and see you next time.